overflow in you. You need to love the vessel that God is using to communicate into your life. I can't stand here and begin to help daddy there and I expect that what he carries will flow in my life. It cannot. And sometimes it will be called grace love. People, trust the word of God. Tell me about trust the word of God. The anointing. Trusting the word. Man will fail you, but the word of God cannot fail you. That's why you must trust the word of God. When you trust the word of God, you are maintaining the anointing.
The Spirit of God is moving here. Yeah.